Juperos Run. In this video you will see the rewards and also what you can do with them. I do not have any holy or plant damage cards, so I only used my highest tier cards to add damage. This run is basically dealing more damage within the time limit to increase difficulty to earn more rewards. I was able to get the Weakness Gaze Sigil, which can be sold for 45,000 Jenny. But in my case, I will be dismantling it to level up my equipped sigil. Leveling up equipped sigils will increase DP. Orange and red sigils can be sold for diamonds if needed, but will be required later on for progression of your character for stronger sigils. I hope you learned something in this video. Please like and subscribe for more videos.